Most of these things are far too complicated and we don't understand them well enough to model them in a classical sense. Looking at data is almost our only option, and what's happened is it's become more realistic with modern computer science. But it's still a really big challenge.